ELC is the primary way UGA students, faculty, and staff deal with classes, grades, and everything school-related. Now, a new login process has been created.
So I definitely thought it was going to be a lot more annoying than it is.
It's called ArchPass, UGA's phone-enabled two-step login system powered by the app Duo. Now, being protected comes in two layers. UGA student Catherine Kostovetsky explains how she feels about the new login system.
Just use the app and the send me a push thing, and it's just a tap of a button. So as long as I have my phone with me, it is pretty easy.
To access your ELC account, first enter your My ID and password. Then verify your ID with a phone enrolled in Duo through a push notification. Then you are logged in officially. I tried to talk to the Center for Teaching and Learning and EITS, and nobody had comments about the new system. Elizabeth Milano, Grady News Source.